Ayo.
Got a new shower, boy.
I think we can all agree 2020 has been not a great year.
For what?
Why not?
Why?
Why not?
Why though?
So, I'm thinking, why don't I just go back to one of the best years of all time? I want to go back to 2009, even though at the time I was only 3 years old. I think it's important that I really get to live that year to its fullest potential. So now, 10 years later, wait, no, because I'm 30, it's 20. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna be going back to 2009 and really live it out like the way I was always meant to, but was too young to do.
Hello.
It's been a little over a week. I'm looking up trends from 2009. Graphic t-shirts. Okay. Multicolored tights. Blah, 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 blah. No, I want the trends. I want the fashion trends. My apologies. Pants are things of last year, even. What? And here, I'm gonna sit down. How about I look up songs that came out in 2009? Party in the USA by Miley Cyrus. Okay. I Got a Feeling, Black Eyed Peas. Oh, we are gonna be jamming to some songs today. Dang, Drake was really popping in 2009. I'm gonna look up 2009. Emo style. No. My man's really thought he was doing something. Like, he really thought he finessed. Look at the phone! Oh, God. The phone. I think I have a pretty good idea of the 2009 emo style. I think it would have been pretty emo in 2009, right? Dude, I was eating an avocado earlier and it tasted like rancid strawberries. And I was like, this ain't it, chief. I need a graphic t-shirt that's black and- Oh, I have the perfect thing. I have the perfect thing. Oh, I have a good idea. I think I'm gonna do a graphic t-shirt, then black leggings and put denim shorts over them. And then I'll figure the rest out.
So I've noticed that a big part of being emo in 2009 is straightening your hair. I haven't taken anything heat related to my hair in 3 years. I don't really do anything to my hair.
Okay. I've decided I don't care, so. Where are you? And I'm so sorry. Yeah, I'm just gonna make this whole thing black, the whole under part of it black. First, I have to see if I have any makeup stuff. This looks like it would have a black in it. Oh, buddy. See if it's pigmented. I'm just using my fingers. Who needs brushes when you have hands? No! That's cute. That's really cute. Yeah. Bro, what am I doing? This is why I don't do my makeup. Okay, wait, no. Oh my. I should have followed a makeup tutorial. You know what? James Charles would be proud. I feel like a little girl putting on makeup for the first time. I feel like emo people use a lot of mascara. What am I doing? Wait. Dude, my grandma's about to walk in this room. She's gonna be like, what are you doing? I'm gonna be like, I don't know, grandma. How do you use eyeliner?
Oh my.
You're trying so hard to be nice about it. Make my lips black. That would be fun, right? I'm gonna make black lipstick. I'm gonna mix black eyeshadow with Vaseline.
I'm a genius.
Oh my god. You're scaring me.
Now I have to do the hair. I assume you just swoop it, right?
Are you ready for the final reveal? Jealousy, tiny snakes into the sea, swimming through sick love eyes, choking on your alibis, but it's just the price I pay, destiny is calling me, open up my eager eyes. Okay, so the transformation is complete. I hate everything.
Shut my weaknesses that I can't do much, and my scars remind me that the past is real. I tear my heart open just to
I can't do this. My hair, I hate it parted like this. I like, can you imagine just showing up to school like this, giving no craps at all, you know? You can be so chill when you look like this. I feel like this is who I'm meant to be. What if we all just started dressing like this? I really just want to vibe to some Green Day right now, you know? Or some Britney Spears. I feel like emo people in 2009 definitely secretly listen to Britney Spears. Like, when they're out on the streets, they're like, they got their headphones in, they're listening. That's what would have made this. I should have had headphones. On their way to Hot Topic. I'm on my way to Hot Topic right now. But then, the second they get home, they're like, jamming to some Britney, you know? All right, I think this video is complete, you know? I successfully turned into an emo person from 2009. Wait. This is the most successful I will ever be at anything. Okay, bye, love you.